After finishing a few years of school, several upperclassmen from the University of Maryland choose to leave the dorms and move to the other side of Route 1 and into their own places. Senior Shannon Kelly did just that.
Having your own house is a lot of work, but it's worth it when you're able to come home to your own place. I've really enjoyed living here so far.